What are they?
What's that?
There's
some Cortez. Nike sponsors her, so she got these two.
She got opportunity of a lifetime.
They got a million pair of shoes. She got a zillion pair of shoes, and she keep on hooking.
Why not?
Because she gets Nike, you know, back her. Yeah. So we all gonna be a Nike gear, you know. No, I'm just kidding.
We're just excited about Essence Carson. We gotta find you a name.
Oh yeah, like two guns. No. It got to be something deadly, right? What about Iron Mike Tyson? It got to be something.
Okay.
Kid Dynamite. Because Kid Chocolate, that helped him a whole lot, right?
What name could you be, Ellie? You know, right? Fucking names.
It's gonna come anyway.
The Flash.
The fighting basketball player.
That's too long.
I know. It's gonna be something like Chip.
It's gonna come.
Yeah, it's gonna come. Yeah. If she catch somebody with something, somebody gonna call her the Hulk or something. You know,
kill him. Straight up. But she got. I want to fuck him up. I don't want all that dance. I want Kevin to teach you how to just.
Yeah,
walk her down. We ain't dancing. And just that bitch come in. Cause you know, is she the same size as that girl in Detroit?
Clarissa.
Clarissa is shorter. But same weight class, yeah.
How much weight?
160. No. Same weight.
That's right? That's the
she has a big fight coming up. She's fighting like the number one Lady Hammer.
I can fight too. If she get by her?
I think Clarissa could be.
We talked about that, going out there and just throwing the first punch.
You got to throw that right in. Everybody is a fucker. I mean, when you know you got it, when you don't have it, then you can't do it. When you know you got it, you put them in their face. That's all Deontay do.
He's an athlete. He just
waited on the rest, watch you on the chin. Yeah. They take that, them for bad. He take that.
So, right now, who's the pound for pound king? Is it Spence? Is it Mikey? Is it Crawford? Is it Lomachenko? Is it Canelo?
Good names, boy. Is it
Wilder?
You know, yeah. All the names you just named. The heavyweight division is Wilder. And the other division is Spence. And the other division is Mikey. All of them got to, you know what I'm saying?
Charlos could be in there.
Both Charlos. You got a whole bunch of motherfuckers that's just knocking everybody out.
Okay. Is there anyone you want to call out right now if they're watching?
No, she gonna call nobody out. But she gotta get her in that gym first. Okay. Once she get all the bases down,
Ain't
no more excuses.
Yeah. Hey, she'll know.
We're not holding her back. She's 51 years old, so we can't hold her back. But it's going to be good.
She'll see what she wants to
do. Listen, Sergio Martinez started boxing at 22.
I know. He started late, didn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, but he played soccer, so he was a hell of an athlete, right?
Yeah, but it messed up both his knees. He never ran, ever. In camp, he always was on a bicycle. By the time he fought Cotto, his knees were done.
That's how I am right now. Really?
Yeah.
Okay, that makes sense.
But 5 million reasons to show up.
Because he didn't look like me when he was fighting. He had pads and everything on his knees, right?
He couldn't.
Yeah.
He might come back one more. He might fight Chavez Jr. now.
Oh, my fight Chavez. They might as well get the money. They might as well get the money because they, you know,
their names. They got big names, sell. Yeah.
Because I don't understand why, you know. Victor Ortiz, when did he fight Floyd? 6 years ago? 5 years ago?
Something like that. Yeah. He should have gotten a rematch. He could have gotten one.
Back then?
Yeah.
But he's going to fight right now. That's now like a WWE wrestler to me, but it's all good. They're making money because they got their names for it. You know?
And he has bigger issues right now than boxing.
You made a lot of sense with that, what you said. We'll see. Time will tell, huh? Because he's going to do it this week, huh?
Yeah. It's Sunday. He doesn't have a lot of time.
That's a lot on your plate. You're right.
Listen, if I get any kind of citation, a ticket, I want to take care of it on the spot. Right. You don't want it sitting on your head.
Absolutely.
And this is heavy.
Because you might miss it, lose it, whatever. It's going to cost you more. You might want to get rid of it.
That's true.
Absolutely. You going with me?
All right. Tell everybody where to follow you if they're watching your Instagram.
Sports Corner LA. You can follow me there if you want any sports medicine tips and you want some knowledge on how to keep your body healthy and feel good. That's where you can reach me.
That water.
Horse Corner.
What about that water?
Okay, hold on. I'm going to do